Hi everyone, and again welcome back to Raven's Dollhouse. Today I'm going to be doing a video over baby Alma and dressing her up for Valentine's Day. So, as you can see, I still have her in her Halloween outfit. I'm very behind on dressing my babies. But this is my little baby Alma, and she's the Blaze kit, which surprisingly I told myself that I would never like the Blaze Reborn kit. Don't know why, I had never seen one that I'd liked, and when I saw her, I just fell in love. So she's got some blonde messy hair, because she had a hat on, and then she's got like bluish violet eyes. Here's her little toes, and she's got some cankles going on. She's just really cute. She is newborn sized. And as you can see next to me, I also have my newest baby, Clementine. And we dressed her last time, and I just wanted to have her in this video because I thought after I get done dressing them, I might put them together and see how alike they look, because they both have the blonde hair and the bluish purplish eyes. I just thought they might look cute sitting together. So, I'm going to get her ready to dress up for Valentine's Day, since she didn't get to dress up for Christmas. I feel bad that I didn't get to dress all my babies for Christmas and Halloween. On those two holidays, I always try to get them dressed, every single one of them. Get her Halloween outfit off. And then here is her little Valentine's Day outfit, just a little sleeper. And then with a little kitty, it says my first Valentine's Day. And it's Carter's brand. And then since I don't think, I don't know if I've shown you guys her, I'll just go ahead and do a quick introduction. These are her little stuffed dogs. And she was another reborn that I got locally for $45. So score on that. And she is the same guy I got Aya from. So yeah, I really, really like her. She's got wonderful, wonderful painting. Really pretty eyes, and she's just so pretty. So, I do have good news. Saturday, I should actually be expecting another baby. And then this little one has a story behind her, because I told myself after I got Clementine that I should probably slow down, and I was going to wait for a while before getting another one. I'm on a bunch of reborn cell groups, of course, on Facebook, and, you know, I look on all kinds of websites. And I was on one of my Facebook groups, and I saw somebody selling a baby. It was the Jake kit. It was a little girl. It was the Donna Rupert Jake kit. And I was like, oh my gosh. So I had seen this doll previously before for sale. And I absolutely loved her. Oh, she had the most beautiful hair, and it was up in pigtails, and her little mouth was pursed. She was so cute, but I didn't have the money to buy her. So, I just didn't get her, you know, and I never really saw what happened, and apparently she never sold. And not only was it the exact same kit, same artist, same exact doll. So, I flipped out, and I had to get her. So, and I'm not exactly too sure yet, but I think I'm going on the name Jazzy or Jasmine. And I am just so excited to get her. So, I hope you guys are excited to see her. Let's see here. Buttoning these. So a lot of times I go for non-sleepers because buttoning the in-between the leg area is so complicated. I don't never know which button goes with what. But yeah, so she's the Jake kit. And like I said, I'm thinking about calling her Jazzy. And she wears 0 to 3. So I'm just really, really excited to get her. And I can't wait to show you guys her. But here is little Miss Alma. All dressed up. Looking very, very cute. I need to brush her hair down. She looks like she just woke up. But I'm hopefully going to go and get some clothes for the new baby. And also, I really need to get some more headbands for my girls, because I only have one of every color. And for Valentine's Day, I'm going to need a lot of pink. So I'm hoping to get a headband and a brush for little Miss Thing right here. And then also for Clementine. So Let's see if I can sit them next to each other and see how good they look. Well, they don't look... Whoops, she's sleepy. They look pretty cute too next to each other. I wish I could hold both of them. Let's see if I can hold both of them for you. This might be hard to do because Clementine is huge, ain't she, baby girl? She's a chunky monker. Okay. Here's baby Clementine. She's a lot bigger than... Oh, goodness gracious. Okay. Well, so here we have Alma. And this is Clementine, the Riley kit. So they look pretty good. They look pretty cute together. Again, I wish I had a better camera so you guys could see their eye colors and how well it matches and everything. But yeah, so these are my two Valentine's Day babies, and I'm glad you came and saw their story, and I hope to see you next time with our new baby. Bye.